Expiration dates. The pot of gold is envy, doobie doobie double crossed. So that's the unfortunate story. The price I paid was not nearly worth the cost. I got tinned down in a panned alley. Brevity is the soul of the wit. Let's see him figure that one out. That's it. Thank you. Krill, good job, man.
We're going to war. Well, there's a blues wall. I got some things to say that happened to shit. You better be listening now. You ain't careful. You either gonna do it or it's gonna happen to you. I come back to take what is rightfully mine. Lost all I was and I didn't see a sign. So prepare yourself, darling. be surely home. The raw ones returning to reclaim his throne. I must have been psychotic to have dangled so long on the lace of your ice skates, not singing my song. Your machines drown out the music in a suffocating bay of stern looks with bad intentions and drowning blues all day. Then you struck me out with spitballs and curves. I couldn't adjust my swing, I lost my nerve. The swell had left forever, mediation had run dry. The timing was atrocious, your master plan could fly. Hey, yeah. Ain't no war like this kind of war. This kind of war you fight 24 hours a day in your own home front. Avoided at all costs. To examine my mind, my brain came clean, and I came to find that my heart's in the right place, right where it needs to be. I let it do all my talking, and through it I can't see. So the fog has lifted and the signs are clear. Music floods my kingdom, no apprehensions here to fear. The king has reascended. A man who's now full grown, the torch of wisdom in his hand, on his subject it is shown. Let this be a real lesson to you. Don't let it happen to you, man. If it does, do what I do. Reassemble.
Mr. Brown, my eye is on your daughter. A sexy thing like her is something rare. But it's real sad. She went and blew me off, even though I gave her beer and paid for her tattoo. I'm surprised she finds me so disgusting. After all, your wife thinks I'm the man. Don't be angry, that's all behind us now. It was a brief affair, your wife and I are true. Your daughter is sweet, could be making loads of money, working the streets. I'm talking cold cash. When she gets home, tell her I've been round to see you. The offer I've made has left you feeling fine. These drugs I gave you, that's just a little taste. There's so much more I got, be sure she don't decline. In this day and age, good jobs are hard to come by. So set her straight. Hey, I'm talking cold cash. Tell your pals that I've been round to see you. Especially if their daughters look real fine. It's good business. Just look at Girls Gone Wild. They might get on TV and be celebrities. Mr. Brown, my eye is on your daughter. Mr. Brown, my eye is on your daughter. Mr. Brown, my eye is on your friend's daughters. Mr. Brown, last week my eye was on your wife.
Wanted man in California. Wanted man in Buffalo. Wanted man in Kansas City. Wanted man in Ohio. Wanted man in Mississippi. Wanted man in O'Cheyenne. Wherever you might look tonight, you might see this wanted man. Well, I might be in Colorado or Georgia by the sea, working for some man who may not know who I might be. If you ever see me coming, and if you don't know who I am, don't you breathe it to nobody, 'cause you know I'm on the lam. Wanted man by Lucy Watson. Wanted man by Jeannie Brown. Wanted man by Nellie Johnson. Wanted man in this next town. I've had all that I wanted of a lot of things I had, and a lot more than I needed of some things that turned out bad. Sidetracked in El Paso, stopped to get myself a map. Went the wrong way into Juarez with Juanita on my lap. Then I went to sleep in Shreveport and woke up in Abilene. And I'm wondering why I'm wanted at some town halfway between. Wanted man in Albuquerque. Wanted man in Syracuse. Wanted man in Tallahassee. Wanted man in Baton Rouge. There's somebody said to grab me anywhere that I might be. And wherever you might look tonight, you might get a glimpse of me. Wanted man in California, wanted man in Buffalo, wanted man in Kansas City, wanted man in Ohio.